We're going to be learning about beauty. We're going to be having some fun, and it's called Beautytainment. Tyra has worked for over 2 years to create this very moment that you're seeing right now, and here she is!
You look good, girl!
Oh, you look amazing! Look at this outfit.
Thank you.
So can you believe it finally happened?
I cannot believe it's happening, and Amy, Tyra Beauty is all about Beautytainment, where beauty meets entertainment. And HSN, y'all have, like, done it. You are, I'm so excited. This is my dream, and it's come to life, and it's amazing. And I don't wake up looking like this. It takes some stuff. I know Beyonce, you know, I woke up like this. I don't wake up like this. So we're going to talk about how I get to this today, tonight.
And how it's easy. And we're going to start off with the basics. This is where everybody needs to start off with. It's all about sculpting. And we have two color choices for you this evening, whether it's in the light or in the deep. Because when we look at our face, we wake up in the morning, what is it we normally do? You know, we start concealing, we start doing all this. You just have to have the right products. And with your sticks, because everything we're talking about tonight is in a stick.
Everything tonight is in a stick. You do not need a brush or a sponge. You just need your fingers or the applicator that it comes with, honey.
So that's included. All right, so I do want to let everyone know that everything that you're seeing tonight from Tyra's big premiere line here at HSN is free shipping and handling, extra flex payments, and of course, those are all interest-free payments. We take every major credit card. So let's get Beautytainment started.
Let's get Beautytainment started.
All right, so two color choices. Sculpting in a stick. Because a lot of us, we take our bronzer, we start smearing, and then it's a muddy mess.
And it's a muddy mess. Now, one thing I can tell you about this, this is the tie-over pillar. We're going to talk about three pillars tonight. This is the tie-over pillar. This is all about taking your face to the next level, but making it very natural, easy, quick, all right? So, the tie-over pillar is half my makeup tricks and half technology, okay? These sticks have been like 2 years in the making. We have these amazing scientists in Europe where they would send it to me and I'd be like, I am so sorry, I do not like these, you must fix it for me. Actually, it was more Italian, I'm sorry, doing it wrong. You know, and they worked in the labs and we finally figured it out. And we have something called Tie Glide Technology.
Oh, now that sounds fierce.
Oh, yes. You know we got a fierce name.
And here's what we're talking about. It's a unique, these bonds that come together, these molecules that come together, they're all full of pigments. So when you place this on your skin and you're actually breaking these little spheres, it's like butter and it melts into your skin, these intense pigments, allows you to blend for about 30, 40 seconds and then boom, it is set. All day. It's not budging.
It is set. It is not budging. Now, I am going to take you through a little bit of a live tie-over. I do not have Unsculpt in a Stick or Light in a Stick right now.
Ooh.
Oh, yes.